the fact that, you know, I've been doing action comedy for years, and to be a part of this iconic group is, what can I say, man? It's a dream for me. This is actually my first superhero movie. A lot of people feel like I should have been in this thing a long time ago, but it took Deadpool to bring Terry Crews into the superhero fold. I have to say, I've been a fan of Ryan's comedy ever since he was doing his sitcom years ago. And I knew how good he is with how quick-witted and smart, and that was the thing. And so, you know, knowing that I was gonna be a part of this, I was like, this is, because, you know, the hard part of being a big guy in comedy, people, you know, when I came into the business, they all wanted me to be the security guy, the heavy, the tough, and I always flipped it on them, you know what I mean? And this is what this franchise is all about, it's the flip. He can alter an electrical field in your brain to make you feel confused, pain, he make you feel anxious, and it kind of flips people out. It's a very psychological weapon. It kind of reminds you of some sort of evil chemical weapon that you would use on your, you know, you wouldn't use on your worst enemy because it's just not fair. And Bedlam is cruel with it, man, and he goes way too far. Wade decides he's going to have his own version of the X-Men. And he's not too creative with it. He's like, X-Force, you know? And it's like, oh, okay. And he puts his own team together, and they are a ragtag, badass group, and a couple people that are just not that good. But we create this new X-Force team. It's extremely Deadpool, you know what I mean? That's all I can say. I think that, you know, when I was presented with this idea, all I could say is it was genius. Him being a former stuntman and former, all knowing all the stunt guys, it's all about the action, man. And, you know, he's got the chops, man. He's got what it takes because he knows. People are not going to be disappointed.